Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error warning SPDX license identifier not provided in source file. So I will be showing you two methods how to solve this error. So this is like the three lines of code I'm having over here. I've just specified my solidity version, just created a blank contract over here, but still I'm getting this error. So there isn't any fault in the code, okay? So the first method how you can solve this error is that you need to just include this line, okay, into this comment, okay? So just pause the video and copy this and type it out over here. So this comment should come in the first line, okay? So if you just enter, paste it over here. So this is should be pasted in the form of comment, okay? And now you just save it. And now as you can see here, if you just compile it again, I'm getting a green mark. I'm not having any kind of errors over here. So second method to solve it is you need to change the compiler version. So if I now remove that comment, I'm getting the error. So here I am having specified the version as 0.6 I'm using this caret symbol, which means that any compiler of 0.6 will be like working for this code. But I have used here 0.68 only, I'm getting this error. So what you're going to do is you need to go to any other version which is lesser than 0.6.8. So let's suppose say that I'm using 0.6.6. So and if I just click on compile, so now I'm not getting that error. Okay. And if I just now again go and click some other version which is like, let's say 0.6.11, I think I will get an error over here. So I will compile it. So as you can see, I'm getting an error. So simple, you need to just specify any version which is lesser than 0.6.8. Okay, so I am specifying 0.7, and if I just hit compile, I'm getting a green mark, no errors. So these are some of the two ways you can solve this error. So I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I've done many other videos in C++, Java, Python, SQL, query questions, as well as 3D machine blender. So do check out the rest of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.